So, Lisa, you're taking an incredible chance coming back after 12 years of doing what exactly were you doing?
Just try to stay positive.